And he always gets the camera out when it's almost over.